Hey guys, this week I figured out a way to turn these cheap disposable water bottles into super awesome exploding targets that go off with a sonic boom. And I'm going to show you how to make them. These little bottle blasters are so simple to make and extremely gratifying to use for target practice, because when they get hit, they let out a sonic boom that sounds like gunshot and rocks your world. The best part is they're relatively safe to handle and practically free to make. All you need to get started is a tubeless tire valve, a 1.5-inch steel end cap, and an empty water bottle. You can see these valves are about 1¼ inches long, and I got this pack of two for about $3 at a local auto parts store. All you need to do is drill a 5/16-inch hole right into the center of the bottle cap. So once you get your hole drilled out, you might just want to use a pair of pliers to clean out any excess there. Get that hole about as clean and smooth as possible. This will give you a little space where you can pull the valve through, and if you grip onto it with a pair of pliers and tug, it should lock up into the neck and create an airtight seal. Now the next step is to drill a 1/2-inch hole right into the center of this steel plug, so let's go ahead and do that next. Okay, so now we've got our finished valve assembly, as well as a 1/2-inch hole drilled into our steel cap. The only thing we need to do now is bring the two together. Now to make that happen, just take the tip of your valve and stick it into the center of the hole, lock onto the threads of your valve with your pair of pliers, and just give it a little tug, and you should feel the valve pop right into place, and it'll hold securely into the end cap. And that right there, my friends, is pretty much it. Super low cost and easy to make, and now to add an exploding target, all you need to do is screw a water bottle into place and go pump it up. Let's test this thing out. Now at this point, you can pump up these bottles with a bike pump and they'll be ready to go. But just to take things to the next level, I created some of these templates on Photoshop that you can have for free. Simply cut them out and wrap them around the bottle, and you can see it gives it a whole different look with a professional looking built-in target. How cool is that? Simply take something like a bike pump and attach it to the valve on the bottom. Then we're gonna pump this up to about 50 to 60 PSI, but you don't wanna go a lot higher than that. Not with a water bottle. You can see right between about 55 and 60 PSI, the bottle starts crackling and it starts changing shape as well. You don't really want to get it too much more full than that. This one's ready to blow up.
God!
What would you compare that to? A gunshot?
That was louder than a gunshot. That was like an atom.
Sonic boom.
An A-bomb. I don't know. Oh my God.
Now just for fun, I went down to the dollar store and found one of these plastic sand castles that I tried using for a base, which isn't nearly as practical as using a steel end cap, but it is a lot more fun. Now if you're planning to use something like a slingshot to set these off, what you really want to do is go round up a handful of pebbles like these. These ones have really sharp edges. That's going to be great for tearing open the skin of those bottles. Okay, so apparently rocks and slingshots have no problem taking out these targets. So just for fun, we're gonna try blowguns next.
Whoa, that's amazing!
Now if you wanna take things to the next level, you can stop by the dollar store and pick up a pack of sidewalk chalk like these. And if you crush them up into a fine powder and load those into the bottles, then when you hit the target, it explodes into a cool, colorful cloud of dust. How cool is that? All right guys, so in conclusion, for very little effort and very little money, you can make yourself some really awesome exploding targets. And the best part is, all your targets are free. All you need to do is find yourself some cheap plastic water bottles, which I'm sure you have. Just keep in mind that when these explode, they sound like gunshots in the neighborhood, so just make sure you're on good terms with your neighbors. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Let me know what you would use these exploding targets for in the comments below, and I'll look for you in the next project video. I'll talk to you then.
I think I got my phone a little bit too close to that shot. That's a lot of chalk dust.